is where a pileated woodpecker has clawed at this tree. You can see older damage up near the top, where he was at it a while back. And as you go down, it's quite fresh down here. In fact, there's still a lot of sawdust. There's a lot of sawdust on the ground, so that's been today or late yesterday because it was snowing. And no doubt the next time I walk through here, it'll probably be down. We'll probably go at it again and this short little tree will fall down.